whatever else.
Standing room only is so very proud of you, as is the Board of Education. You have accomplished and contributed so much here at Jefferson School, and your fifth grade year has truly been exceptional. Some examples of your unique learning experiences just this year include your Living Museum project, where you literally transformed yourselves into a historical character and taught your family and friends about the person that June had researched. You also got to go to Montclair State University to see some really special programs. And you participated in the Great Kids Project, where you learned different character traits each month, and you also learned the importance of paying acts of kindness forward, and that's something you should take with you really for the rest of your life. You got to use Chromebooks in the classroom, and many of you participated in the Pen Pal Project and the field trip for Aggie Days, which was really a fun experience. But I am most impressed by your focus on service this year. Very, very incredible list of projects that you participated in all throughout the year. You got to read to preschoolers at the Harmony Daycare Center. You got to collect and distribute canned goods to the local food pantry. And you collected literally thousands of school supplies, from pens to pencils to backpacks for the Ethiopia Tomorrow Project. And that's incredible. You did. Research for the former Jefferson student Cole Angelo, who died of cancer. And you also helped make the beautiful new mural in the cafeteria, which is really a great present for future Jefferson students. We're so proud of your decision to volunteer your time and talent to help other people, people in your school, your community, and even those in another country. And hopefully it made you feel really good to know that you were helping other people. So make sure you continue to do that. And I'm sure today you have a mixture of feelings. You're excited about moving on to middle school, maybe a little nervous, and maybe a little bit sad because you're going to be going on to two separate middle schools. But all of my four children graduated from Jefferson just like you, and they felt the same way. And they quickly realized that middle school is a fantastic opportunity to meet new friends in addition to your Jefferson friends. You just had a great trip to Camp Mason with your classmates, or your bonds of friendship are super strong and they'll stay that way. But you're in a unique position in that the Jefferson kids get to have a lot of elementary friends in both high schools, and that's very special. And then in three quick years, you're back together again in high school, which will be here before you know it. And middle school is great. It's very exciting to have a different teacher and to change classrooms for every subject. You get to, for the first time next year, you'll actually get to select which elective class that you want to take. And there are numerous in-school and after-school activities that you can participate in. There's a lot more independence and responsibility in middle school, but you have proven yourselves here to be excellent learners and leaders, and we know that you will work hard and do really well next year in middle school. So now I know you're looking forward to summer. It's time to get outside and play. But when it gets too hot, remember the coolest place in town is the library. The air conditioning there works really well. So go in and read a novel that'll take you on an adventure, a book that teaches you about something that you're curious about, and just make sure that you continue to read and learn all summer long. So once again, I want to congratulate you on moving on to middle school. Thanks to the incredible guidance and support of your teachers, administrators, all the staff here at Jefferson School, as well as, of course, your parents and guardians that are filling the room. You have proven yourself to be exceptional young adults, and we expect great things from you in the future. Congratulations.